Well, whatever the weather, it's raining in my heart, I have to tell you, because this is Kylie's last programme with us. 5.5 years you've been
here. It is, yeah.
And you're off to Bristol.
I am.
ITV.
Yep.
Well, before she goes,
side.
Let's have a look back at just a few of the many highlights of her last five
years. I didn't know this was coming, by the way.
Have you ever wondered what's up there? No, really up there.
She feels her clothes. She looks just like them girls in Vogue. I love the way she plays it cool. I think that she is beautiful.
But you know, I think we have our own very talented set of dancers at East Midlands today. Now, I certainly need my wellies on today.
But that hasn't stopped them here in Kibworth.
She's lovely, she's lovely.
Also, this lunchtime, the golden touch. Just forget it. I'm not doing it.
A little glimpse, you see, a little glimpse of the real Kylie. You see what we have to put up with on a day-to-day basis.
Joking. I like to make people laugh, so I pull face.
So are you going to miss us? You going to miss us?
I am. I'm going to miss the whole team. It's so lovely. Don't, because I'll cry. So
well,
I can't.
We're going to miss you.
We are going to miss you. Best
thank
of luck.
Thank you. Down thank you all for watching.
TV. That's it from us. See you for the late news.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Oh,